Do you think the fight goes the distance?
Hell no, the fight goes the distance. How in the hell are you going to have two heavyweights? Nobody in that arena wants to see that fight go the distance. I know for sure it's going to be fireworks in the opening bell. First, second, third, there might be a calm before the big storm in the fifth and the sixth. But I guarantee it's definitely not going the distance.
Now, when you see yourself on that poster behind you, how
does it
make you feel to be on this stage?
Man, it's great. It's great, man. It's great, man. I keep telling everybody this is my Super Bowl. I come from football. You play to get to the playoffs. You play to get to the Super Bowl. I've gone through the regular season. I've gone through the playoffs. And sure enough, I'm football. This is my Super Bowl. This is the media workout before the Super Bowl. I'm super excited, man. It's the world stage. They don't get any bigger than this. I've been doing this 10 years now. It's been a long, long road. It's been a lot of ups and downs. I've learned some things. I've gained some things. Gained some weight. Dropped some weight. A little bit faster. Light on my feet. But come Saturday night, it's Super Bowl time. There ain't no second guessing yourself. It's all about confidence. It's all about glory.
Where's your swag at?
It's on 15. It's on 15. You're right, man. It's off the Richter scale right now. It's super, super exciting.